What is going on, everyone? I'm Stein, and you're in my domain, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. Now, we've played it through a round as each of the three characters. Let me go ahead and lower my volume real quick. It's a little too loud in my ear. I've played as all three characters except for the convict. Now, I realized I was playing on... I apparently didn't have the full updated... I didn't have the updated version of the game. So, a lot of things were different, and I went... I'm going to go ahead and restart a fresh save file after this run. I want to do one run with everyone, but I've played a lot of this game on my own. Just messing around, and honestly, I want to start a fresh playthrough with you guys, where I'm going to start a fresh save file where I record everything on that save file for you guys, so you guys can see the progression of the game. Right now, this is just me showcasing, you know, random characters and items, because, you know, the whole game is random as it is, but basically, I'm not really doing anything, I'm not showing you guys, you know, how things go from one, oh, what do I got? I got a budget revolver and a sawed-off shotgun. Let's go ahead and use a sawed-off shotgun. Looks like a pretty good weapon. Oh, hello. Push, push. Gotta be very close to them, but you know what? It works when it works, so why not? Oh, we got two rooms. Huh, let's go this way. What we got? What we got? What we got? Hello. Oh, we got a chest. Cool. Boink. And we got just... Oh, it doesn't even, didn't even kill that guy in one shot, really. There you go. So it's not the best shot. Okay, that killed in one shot. So I gotta get really close to do it, huh? There you go. I gotta get really up in his face to actually kill him. Oh, god damn it. Well, at least I have the rage effect. That'd be nice. Alright, but I don't want to get hit at all if I can avoid it. Reload that. Switch some weapons. So, I've unlocked most of the NPCs in this file, but like I said, I haven't really done too much, so that's why I'm gonna start a fresh save file. Also, because I am on the new updated version of the game, and I think some things, it feels like, I don't know if everything transferred over properly, so I wanna make sure it all goes through properly. So I'm gonna start a fresh save file for that, but I figured while I'm already here, I'm gonna do this. I'm probably actually gonna live stream this game if my computer can handle it. You saw that, sweet dodge? God damn it. Boosh! 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 Aww! Point blank with a shotgun. Gotta love it. What's back here? I don't know what that is. Let's go over here. It's a locked room, obviously. Oh, god. Yeah. God damn it, no! Okay, cool. Ooh, ammo. Okay, you know what? I can use the ammo. Why not, right? Ammo's always nice. Okay, so that's the end of that. And that's all that double room was, really. It was both of these. Okay, that's fine. So we still got a blue chest up there, and I do have one. I should probably use these Molotovs a little more. I'm gonna try and do that. I'm gonna try and use these Molotovs a bit, you know, just boosh. There you go. Oh, come on. Boosh. Die. Good. Oh, god, no. I'm on fire. That's why I don't like using the Molotov. I gotta be careful with this. I'll kill myself. No problem. Good. All done. Well, there's a half a heart. Could be worse. You know, I could be down even more hearts than I am, but one heart's not bad. If you guys want to see more of this game, please go ahead and hit the like button for me. I'm going to say it now instead of at the end of the video. It means a lot, first of all, and second of all, it's just more of a measure because I watch the videos a lot myself. Like, I'll go back and rewatch some of my videos to make sure that things went through right, if I'm worried about the audio quality after it got uploaded. You know, I'll go back and rewatch. So, the view count doesn't always mean a lot to me because I know that at least one or two of them are me, and sometimes more depending on the video, especially with comments and stuff. So, leave a like. It lets me know that someone else actually watched the video. And it wasn't, like, my view being seen on the video. That's just all I gotta say about that. But, you know, I'm gonna keep playing this game. But I wanna know that you guys are enjoying it, too. Because I love this game. Oh, come on. I wish my computer was a little bit better so I could put on full graphical quality for you. But all I really did was lower a few of the debris things. Like, the things that explode and cause a ruckus around the screen. All these barrels and stuff. When I do this, I just break stuff. It would just lower that, basically. Good. Get rid of... Oh, goddammit. I don't know why I'm wasting that. Ugh, come on. Come on, that didn't kill you? I gotcha. There you go. Moving on. So it'll be really nice to get a good weapon for this boss. Although I guess if I really need to, I can use the shotgun. I just would prefer not to use a shotgun on any boss, really. That's just like how I am. Oh, okay, that was too close. Oh, that was... Okay. I took a bit of damage again. So this round is not... Oh, I hate the convict. Oh, I hate the convict. I don't like the convict that much. I really don't. But I'm going to have to get used to playing her, I guess. Oh, God. Come on. Someone just die already. Thank you. Oh, come on. Are you serious? That's what I thought. All right. So what do we got? It's boink. I just like destroying things. Boosh. Oh, not the shotgun. Really? Wasting ammo and all that. And okay, so a red chest I basically gotta open. I just gotta go and see if I can get another key. Oh, actually, you know, I'm just gonna open the red chest because I don't feel comfortable enough. Ooh, is that the ASP? The AWP. Noob cannon. What are you talking about? That's one of my favorite sniper rifles. Yeah, I don't feel comfortable going down into the oubliette right now, so I'm probably not going to. I'm gonna keep, actually, my sawed off and the AWP, but I'm gonna keep this here. What we got? What you got from A? That's what I thought. There you go. Oh god! It curved. I hate when they curve around like that. Come on, just die. Okay, so I have one heart left. I really need something. Come on, is there anything good over here? Something good I can use? A snowballer would be amazing, actually. You know what? Actually, to be completely honest, I'm gonna toss this Molotov because I don't even want it, and I could use the money. Simple as that. Yeah, see, not bad. And now with that, I can get the snowball, and that's something I feel comfortable using on a boss. Which means I can use the AWP now in room clearing, which I would assume it should one-shot a decent amount of enemies. Oh, but it's a little slow. Got it. But did I just two-shot him, really? I like it. Only 50 shots, though. Okay, I see where that drawback comes in. We got some more rooms. I need a key to open that room, so I'm hoping I can get a key somewhere else, I guess. Because I don't think he was selling a key in the shop either, which is going to be really annoying. But I'm pretty sure he wasn't selling a key. Which means I'm going to have to skip that room. Oh, and yeah, that's just the secret. That's just the boss. Okay, so it looks like I'm just skipping him then. Let's go across. Probably was a bad idea to get rid of the Molotov, but I honestly don't feel... Let's see how much damage this does to him. I just don't feel comfortable enough with the Molotov myself. Okay, so it's not bad damage, I'll say. But I would prefer the snowballer to slow his roll a bit. Yep, keep him nice and frosty, buddy. See, you see how much nicer that looks? The bullets don't slow down, but his firing patterns drastically slow down. Look at how spread those bullets are. And that's not gonna happen, buddy. Sorry. Okay, yep, there's that. He's gonna let over a ball on top. Nope, just that one. Good. If I can just keep him frosty, keep him on ice, I will be just fine. Oh god, he looks like he's thawing out a little bit, but I can't tell. But he's almost dead, so let's not and say we did. I have blanks still, so let's use a blank there. I didn't feel comfortable dodging through that. Oh, hell no. And I would really, really much prefer to try. No, damn it! I was trying to get this. That's what I. Nope. Down to one heart. I better get some HP drops. Two half hearts and an armor. I'll take it. What the hell is that? Okay. What did I just grab? Big boy, set the world on fire. Nuclear arms are forbidden by the third interstellar armistice, but as large sections of the Gungeon existed before that accord was signed, it's a bit of a gray area. So it's just gonna... How many times can I use it? That's what I want to know. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah. Oh, dear God. Holy hell. I know what I want for Christmas. Okay. But we still only have one heart. Oh, we have a heart and a half and an armor, actually. Oh, there was a key here for sale. So now my choice is, do I open up that locked room? Or, well, actually, I have no blanks. But open the locked room. Can I afford anything else? No. Or do I go for the chest? The locked room could be anything, honestly. I really don't know what to go for. Should go for the locked room or the chest? Locked room or the chest? Locked room or the chest? That actually, I think means it's like an NPC shop, and I don't have the money for that. So if that is an NPC shop, it'd be even worthless. Even more worthless than getting something bad out of this chest. So let's go ahead and get something bad out of this chest. Ooh, an ice heart! Look at my HP. Look at that HP. Boink! Free heart. So, what we didn't get on the boss, we got in a chest. That makes that key. That key was actually worth way more than I paid for it, but let's just go with that. Let's unequip the snowball, or put back on the guns I want to use. And I'll keep going with these for right now. Yeah, I have no blanks, so I can't find a secret room. That would be really nice to do, but... So on this floor, we have some nice weaponry. I'm really hoping to A, get some HP back, and B, maybe just find a good active item. Because as much as I'm going to probably enjoy this explosion, which I probably want to save for bosses now, I guess. I'll probably just do it on those and just see what damage it does. But I would really like to get some HP and some better, like, passive items. Things that'll boost, you know, anything. Table text, damage boosts, you know, anything at all would be really nice. I almost took that shot like an idiot. There you go. And they, just like I asked for, a free half a heart. Very nice. Yeah, no. You're not, I'm not even dealing with you. I'm not even dealing with you guys. Just fire your shot. Thank you. Oh god, you didn't die? There you go. There you go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's go grab ammo for the snowballer, because that's the boss killing weapon right now. And I would like to have that ready just for when it's time to use it. And we'll see what else we can do later. Oh my god. That damage, though. Okay, I'm liking this sniper. But it's a little slow on the fire rate. But that killing power cannot be denied in any sense. Oh, and look at that. Free heart and ammo? Yes, I will. Shotgun. Could probably use it more. So let's actually, I'm going to use that on the shotgun just to have that ready. And I'll actually try and use, actually no, I'm going to go for the sniper for now. Keep using this. It's doing too well to deny. Look at all those one shots. Hello? Oh, hello. Who else? Ah, oh, goddamn, no. Damn, there you go. What do we got? Oh, hello, big boy. Oh, god, no, don't miss the shots. Oh, two shots on that guy, though. Okay, let's just get around these. We're good? We good? We're good. Oh, and let's just go to the shop, get it unlocked, see what he's got. Maybe some keys. Two keys. Actually, two keys sounds really good. But let's keep on going. We have no money right now. It'd be nice to find a key somewhere, and that's not what we need. We didn't go to the UV yet, so it doesn't matter what happens there. Let's go down. This is a nice big room, actually. I don't think I've seen a room like this. Oh, my god, the chest. No, it's not. I can't even. It's not fair. Not fair! Oh well. Moving on. Okay, cool. So we can go right here. No, no! Oh, and I fell off too for so, oh, it's so messed up. Oh my god, no! That's messed up. Okay, that was a big, humongous waste on my part. I know, I know, I know. You guys can put it in the comments how badly... Oh, that felt... Oh, come on. You gotta waste my ammo like that? No. Just get into the hole. Get into the hole. I'm wasting my own ammo now. My thing is refilled. Okay, we have a key. I don't want to hit it with that. That would be dumb. Okay, so we don't have a key. But we have... our thing fully, big explosion, our nuclear bomb recharge, so there's enough rooms that I might feel comfortable using it if I get into trouble, but I'd really just rather save it for the boss, because you never know, I don't know how long it'll take to recharge ever, so, okay, you know what? Okay, I wanted to try and dodge roll into him, but I failed. Okay, there's the boss. I mean, we could probably take on the boss now, but there's no reason to not explore a bit more just to make sure this is a NPC of some sort. What we got? We got the Elder Blank here, and he doesn't have an Elder Blank for us, so I don't really care. It's the only thing I really want from him. It's the only thing he's ever had so far is the Elder Blank that I'd really like, and even then, it's a little pricey. But it is a good active item, considering active items are a bit harder to come by in this game. Oh, hello. Just kill it. Thank you. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Are we done? Good, we're done. Get out of here. I would love a table tech right now. Table tech of anything would be really nice to go with the shotgun. Damage, speed, sight, whatever. Anything would be good. What do you got? What you got for me, bitch? That's what I thought. See, that's why I don't go to the bosses right away. It's nice to always get that extra little bit of... Ooh! I mean, both we got three shots left. Let's take it. Let's take it and go. What do we we got here? We got. Boom! Boom! Oh god. Boom! Okay, that's empty. No! Okay, well, I took damage. That's still fine, though. We can still be okay. All my little ice shards flying around are gonna be nice and helpful. Let's pull out a pistol. No reason to waste real ammo on this. Come on! Anyone else? Yeah, more. Get rid of book first. Oh god, I walked right into his fire! Ugh. Die! Blank! Fuck it. Okay, good, you're down. One of you guys is a little low on HP right now. I don't know which one. There you go. Come on, come closer, come closer. Ugh. Get closer. Get closer. There you go. Are we done? Oh my god, we're not done? Oh, hell! Okay, hell no. Let's, oh, hell! Hell no. Okay, snowballer then. Oh my god. That's not cool, bruh! Thank you. Ugh. And the I-bomb app. Would be good if we got something to synergize with it. That's true. The choices. I think I'm gonna keep my explosive. No, you know what? Because this has more synergy. Okay, basically what this does is I press it and anything explosive in the room will blow up. Now, you think that's not good. And generally, it's not the best, but I can just, like, explode little things. Like, anything standing near an enemy that would blow up, it'll be blown up. All grenade peoples, they'll all die. Oh, god, no! Oh, god, I'm taking so much damage now. This is not cool. I'm just gonna fail this whole game, aren't I? Sniper ammo, please. I didn't use too much over there before. It'd be nice to have a sniper filled up again. This run's not going too well. I'll be completely honest with you guys. This is not going too well. Not in the slightest. Let's go over back to the entrance, because it looks like it'll lead right around anyway. We do have some money. A little bit to work with. So as long as this room doesn't deal too much damage to us. Uh-oh. God damn it. Come on, you guys. Just stay out of my way. Stay out of my way. Thank you. Oh, nope. Take it. And take it. Thank you. Okay, good. Whole floor is now done. So I think that with my heart and a half, I'm going to first go and check out the shop one more time. Make sure there's nothing I missed that's useful right now anyway. I'm really hoping for a good synergy with the I-Bomb Companion app, but I can buy two keys, which is actually what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and open up both of these chests, because why not? I need to. I have nothing, and it'd be useful to have anything right now. Look at that! Heart lunchbox! I haven't gotten a perfect yet on the boss, but I've gotten two free hearts. Very nice. Very nice indeed. And if I can perfect this boss, which actually might be more likely depending on... Oh, no. Goddamn, it's got to be this one, right? Oh! I wanted to just stand on the edge for a second. I didn't want to actually go. Oh, god damn it. A waste of another half a heart. That's all that was right there. It's just another waste of another half a heart. But it's fine, guys. It's fine. Yeah, just explode all the extra stuff. Why not? And what is it? Hegemony carbine? Hegemony rifle. Might be good. Let's go ahead to our boss room and see what we can do. We have four hits and one blank. That's all we can do. That's all we can hope for. Okay, I think I can actually do pretty well against this guy. Let's see if I can perfect him. I'm not sure. I'm gonna pull out the, oh god, no! Pull out the snowballer in a second! No! In a second. Once I get him down just a little bit further, that's what I like to do. I like to get him down just a little bit more. A little bit more. Good, good, good. Let's get out of this side, because I don't like this side. This side's not working out too well for me right now. Okay, he's down to about health, half health. I think we can safely pull out this now. Just start trying to slow him down a bit for the last of his HP. This should help us out tremendously. Because now, if we were already dodging all of his crap, it should be a no-brainer that he's gonna die in no problem. I still have my blank. I just really, really like to perfect him. Because the holster is not that hard of a boss, necessarily. It's just, getting around his extra guys that he spawns, that can be really the biggest kind of issue sometimes. And he's almost dead. And I think that depending on what... Oh, no! What did I get hit by? Oh, I got hit by one of his little guys at the very end! No! Oh, there goes my perfect. But there's a bunch of hearts over here, so that's nice. Heart. Heart. What are you? Nanomachine, son! What? Gain armor when damaged several times. That seems a bit worthless, I'm gonna be honest with you. But... Oh, we got two free shields though for just picking it up. That's pretty cool. Anything left to do? We got 21 bucks. And we have no blanks. And there's nothing in the store we can afford. So, I think we're basically on our way. So, we keep going into the boss rooms a little down. And we keep turning it around just a bit. So, I would really like a nice synergy with this I-Bomb app. Just one that would, like, you know, give me anything when I use my active item. A blank when I use my active item, that would be amazing, I'll tell you right now. Probably was not worth getting rid of the bomb. If I had saved the bomb and used it on him at the last minute there, it would have saved me from taking that extra hit, and I would have had three hearts. But we're on chamber three, so let's just keep on moving. For this, I'm gonna use the hegemony rifle. Oh, okay. Just because it's decently powerful, the aim is a little lacking. I'm gonna be honest with you right now. Oh, fuck you, dude. Yeah, the aim is just a little bit lacking, but it's fine. It's nice and powerful. If I can get close enough, I don't have to even worry about that aim either. Good. Three hits for you. Not bad, not bad. Doesn't have a lot of ammo, though, so I gotta be very, very careful. Why? Only one of you guys? Really? One? Let's go back also to... The sawed off. Oh, actually, ammo is nice. What can I get ammo for? What needs it the most, you ask? I would have to guess. Oh, that's fully refilled. That's got a bit. I guess the hegemony rifle for now, just so we can have our weapon for the floors to be good. And of course, blow shit up when I. Oh, god damn you all! Just die. I tried to move out and I got stuck in the corner of the wall there. That was actually entirely my bad. Free half a heart, not bad. I did have two armors, so it could have been a lot worse, I suppose. But, you know, you don't ever want to really take extra damage like that. Oh, god, he's just going to sit here and block him like a big fat asshole. Okay, I have to get around there. I can't even. Okay. You've got to go. Thank you. Now I can get rid of you. Oh, I almost pushed him off the edge. That's what I really wanted to do. Come on, just kill him. Thank you. And you. Thank you. Nice and easy. Okay, that guy took a bit longer to get down. Oh, god damn it! Where's my dodge today? Where is my charger? Okay. Nothing to explode. Works for me. I mean, it doesn't really work for me. It's kind of a waste of this if there's nothing to explode. Whew, they're right around the corner, boys. Let's get them. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. You guys suck. I can't believe I just got away with that, too. We spawned some health and armor over here. So I'm going to grab that health. And this time, I think that's going to go for the snowballer. Because I already refilled my rifle already. I would like the carbine more than... Oh, goddammit. I would like the carbine more than the rifle. The hegemony carbine more than the hegemony rifle. But, you know, beggars can't be choosers. Gotta take what the game gives you. That's what this whole game is actually about. And I'm talking a lot. Oh, goddammit. With the goddamn cart room. I hate the goddamn... Oh, my god. I hate the goddamn cart room more than any other room. I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys right now. When they start getting those carts and spinning around... That's like the worst right there. That's like the worst thing to get your stuff stuck into. Come on, just take someone out. Take them all out. Come on. Gotta reload and they're all still alive. Thank you. Next. Ghosts. We can deal with ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Come on. I'd actually really like the Ghostbuster gun right now. The backpack, whatever it is. Again, no keys. Seems to be a common theme right now with this run, is us not having keys or health. So I'm not expecting we'll actually beat it this time. I mean, who knows? You never know with this game. But I'm gonna be honest, I've never beaten the dragon still. That actually did a number on him, though. Come on, stop! Oh, no! Damn ghost. Good, take him out with your little explosion. Take him out. Thank you. I actually might like the let's go back to the sword off. I think that might actually be the sword off and the AWP might actually be the best bet right now. I'm taking too much damage on stupid shit. Explosions? Anything? Look at that! He was just right there in the middle of an explosion. There you go. Yeah, this is definitely my weapon of choice right now. This is the best thing I can work with. Nothing to explode, that's fine. Oh god, oh god, oh god, get away from me! Get away from me! Thank you, guys. Ooh, a free wooden chest, I'll take this. Yes! Amid of the Pit Lord! Yahoo! Yeah! That's actually gonna make things a bit easier in certain regards. It would be nice to get, like, something like wings that would let me not fall into pits at all, of course, but... You know, again, beggars cannot be choosers in this game. Take what you're given and work the shit out of it. That's all you can really do. Oh, God. Okay, well, at least pits won't bother me, so... You're gonna go all the way across, or you're gonna be that dicky one that stops, like, partway through? Yes, thank you. One. Okay, and good. Oh, our shop was all the way over here? Fossilized gun, no thank you. We're just gonna grab a key, then. Just gonna grab a key and move on. No questions asked. And that's the room I don't care about, because I'm not... you know what? I'm starting the game over again. I'm going to start a brand new file and everything, because I'm updated. I'm going to do all of that extra stuff, getting the bullet that kills the past, in that playthrough. This is just, you know, a character thing, and just me going through the game and trying it out for my channel and working out the kinks. And now that I know it works, and I've gotten it working actually pretty well, I'll say, I think it's working pretty damn well. For the quality of computer I'm working with, I'll be honest. Oh god, no! Good. I think I've gotten it working pretty well. So now that that's all settled in, it's a green chest. What do we got? We got a green and a blue. It's probably going to be our last chest, so it might be worth it to open the blue, the green one. We got a drum clip, a cluster mine, and an airstrike. Airstrike would be nice, actually, too. But again, nothing we can really afford right now, and probably won't be able to afford for this whole floor. So, just go ahead and take our key and use it somewhere else. I'm feeling okay with my weapons right now for the boss room, so I don't think I need to go stock up for the boss, necessarily. Oh god, reload. There you go, all you guys can go out. Come on, open up. Boosh! Oof, there you go, another key. Sweet, sweet. You can actually do both. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and go back to the first one first over here. The green one, the nice big chest. Boosh. I should just get into the habit of pressing that when I go into a room just cause. But anyway. Ooh, immunity to poise. Oh, immunity to everything. So now I'm immune to fall damage and pretty much everything else in terms of status. Now the only thing that can hurt me are actual bullets. That, I think, is very much worth it, especially if we get the wallmonger later. But for now, let's see what we got here. Silencer. 300 dead... Oh, God. Fire pillows! Are those... Am I actually firing pillows, or... What the heck am I throwing? And I fluff it to reload. Really? Really, guys? Okay, let's go to fight our boss. I'm gonna go with, of course, my snowballer, and I guess I'll throw in the AWP just for the damage it deals. And who we got? We've got the Cannon Balrog. That's fine with me. Let's just get, just slow him down, deal with him. Okay, we got three full hearts, and we have two full blanks. Oh, well, two blanks, not full, there's no half a blank, so. And we have a whole thing of this gun, so I'm not really all that worried. There you go, doing a new attack pattern. Is he gonna disappear? He's disappearing. Okay, so he's disappearing, which is fine. Let's go ahead and keep track of... Oh, God. Okay, dodge. Okay, and dodge. And dodge. Good. Sorry, I like using slow motion for here just to make sure that I'm not gonna crash into another set of bullets, you know? Where are you spawning? Where are you coming back? There you are. Okay, that's not the best damage in the world, but it's not terrible. I would really just prefer to keep you slowed a bit. Why? Slow down! Slow down, you asshole! No, you asshat! Oh my god. I'm surprised I just dodged all of that, but I did, so let's go with it. No! Let's go with it. Let's just roll with the punches that I'm not taking yet. Come on, really? You're gonna disappear again on me? Okay. Oh no! See, that's why I like to do it first. That's why I like. Oh god damn it. Oh. God damn it. You can't roll on. Oh, okay. You can't roll on ice. Got it. Okay. You know what? Screw it. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it. And I got an armor though for taking that damage. I guess I got an armor for taking. Oh god damn it. Taking one of those shots, which is okay, I guess. Let's just finish you off with this thing, because that's really my only hope right now of finishing you off without dying anymore. Again, taking a lot of damage on the boss, but still coming out on top of it. So, two full hearts we got for that, though. That's nice. And some ammo, which will probably want going into the cannon. You actually have a decent amount of ammo. What is this? Red Guanstone, dodge up. Is my dodge faster? What do you do for me? Improves dodging. It's 40% dodge sight, greatly improving dodge roll, speed, and distance. Cool. So that's good to know. For the ammo, I guess I can take it for the sniper, because that's probably gonna be my room clearer for a little bit right now. We have any money? We have 43 bucks. Can we afford anything from you? Because I know we can't afford anything down there from the other guy. Fossilized gun? Oh, we still can't even afford it. I don't want to take the extra armor, because I'm probably going to need a key in the next floor. So let's go ahead and just leave. Oh, wait, no, I still have a blank left, so I'm going to go over here, because I heard that apparently they can be in this room, too. So I'm just going to go over here, and nope, not in this room. Oh, well, I was looking for a secret room. Not in there. Haven't gotten a single perfect yet. Haven't gotten a single secret room. Didn't go down to the oubliette or the Abbey of the True Gun. Have, in my opinion, a not-so-great selection of weapons. But overall, we're not terrible. Getting two free hearts really helped. I will 100% admit. So you can't roll too well on ice. Got it. I was wondering why I wasn't rolling fully. And that's why. It's because I was on ice before. Okay, so what do we got? Oh, God. There's a wall there. I thought that was a gap. Piercing, though. I can't get over that. Oh, God. You just pier me on right. Oh, God. No. 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 Fire! Cool. Are you not dead yet? Seriously? Oh, God. Not that gun. Just die! Cool. Okay. So, these things, like, spit out, like, something, don't they? Bodies. Oh, see, look, bodies. But I'm immune to all these things. That's pretty good. So if I can get a gun that actually the fossilized gun would have been really nice there, then I can set everything on fire if I would have been able to, you know, actually get it. And you can't stop a sniper bullet, can you, bitch? Oh, God. Oh, God. No, you need to die. Before almost anything else, you need to die. And then you can die. And then... Okay, so let's go ahead and switch that back and go ahead and pull out my rifle. Actually, I'm gonna go back to the AWP and the pillow, the silencer. That's a messed up name, Fluff Fluff. The silencer. That's kind of messed up. Okay, so roll, 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 roll. Good. Oh, yes, I'll take it. Come on. Break targets, win a prize. I'm game. There's one born every minute. Okay, so where you got my targets from? Huh? I can walk directly in, and it's fine too. That's the funniest thing. Okay, pull out my gun again. Let's see. So. Green bounces off of green. Good. Boosh! One down. And... Oh, no! It's two. Oh, god damn it. Okay, well, I got two shots. It's that fast one right there that throws me off the most, I think. So what'd you give me? Oh, a green chest. That's actually not bad. And a zap blaster. Not bad. Not the best, but I'll go with the light gun and the silencer for now. I just want to see how much the damage that the silencer actually does. It's actually not the worst damage in the world, I guess. You know, it's pretty average in terms of damage, I would say. But, you know, do what you can. Might as well, you know, I'm probably not going to be using this on anything else. So I might as well just blow the ammo for it right here, you know? Oh god, why do you guys summon people? I'm surprised I dodged those attacks, honestly. Come on, king, king, hey! Thank you. And I gotta make use of my dodge roll. I can't forget my dodge roll, because I know I'll forget it, too. No. No. Get over here. God damn it. Oh, God, no. Oh, I stunned him. cool. It stuns you guys if I hit you from a certain distance. If I'm close enough, I can smack you with a pillow and boosh, knock your lights out. Oh, I can't get around that way then. Okay, that's fine. Let's go down this way then. I'll unlock it from the other side. Screw you. Trying to make me go the long way around. For a second, I thought it would, like, stop a bullet, but I realized that's probably a really stupid thing to expect out of a pillow. Although, okay, the stone stops it. That's why. So the stone was the one stopping it. Oh, you still summoned your... Oh, you summoned him. No wonder. So the red guanstone's actually helping out sometimes. He's, like, you know, he's taking a hit for me and stopping me from... And stopping me from needing to take the damage by just, like, you know, he just absorbs him. If he walks into it, he just... Wow, it explodes you guys? Oh, that's cool. No! Damn it. That was really dumb damage on my part, especially considering, like, I did so well with the eye bomb. Okay, no eye bomb for me this time. That's fine. Come on. Come on. There you go. So the pillow's almost out of ammo, but I gotta say, you know, it worked through a few floors. I can't be too mad at that, can I? There you go, now you're empty. Good. Boop. Boosh. Boosh. Boop, boop. Probably shouldn't waste it on this thing, on this room right here. So I'm gonna go for my carbine. There you go, that works better. Oh, goddamn, I thought that was... I thought it was gonna be those zombie guys left. Okay, well, it's fine. Oh, I'm out of ammo? Okay, I'm out of ammo in that one too, it looks like. Let's go for the... Boop. Done. And done. Is that it? Is that it? Are we done for the room? Oh, no. Get out of here. Get out of here. Stop it. Who's left? A free key. Did we get our shop yet? We didn't get our shop yet, did we? No. So we'll save that key on the floor and we'll come back for it later. So that way there will hopefully be a key in our shop. Oh, God. I need to kill him. Down. Good. And now you are the next one on my list. Good. Eh. And then you guys. Good. Not bad, not bad. I'll go back to the light gun. Should be fine here. Pop, 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 pop. Good, you can go after him. Thank you. This light gun is actually not a bad weapon at all. Like, it's decent damage, honestly. Plus, that bird homes in and does some decent damage himself. It's really not a bad weapon. So, I'm low on my carbine. Snowballer has half ammo. I think we'll grab it for the carbine and hope for the best in whatever comes next. But let's keep our carbine out with our light gun, I guess. Okay, well, the duck is stupid sometimes and just flies like he takes like the shortest route to an enemy, so. Oh, God. There you go. Thank you. Oh, come on, why do you gotta go for him? The enemy clearly... Okay, now we can grab something else. Let's go ahead and grab it this time for the snowballer. Okay, cool, that's the end of the room. Push. Yeah, I'm immune to ice anyway, so it doesn't really matter to me. Oh, God, you're gonna start summoning people already? Give me a second, Jesus Christ. There you go. Oh, no, 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 no. Screw you, King. I don't even know what there is. I should probably look in the Ammonomicon eventually and see what all the names of these enemies are, because I really don't know what the names of anyone here is. There you go. No! Okay, go after someone. Don't really care who, but just go after someone for me. Oh, God damn it! Go after someone else, Birdie! Thank you! Go after him, too. Thank you. Okay, so finally, after three floors of bullshit, this floor is actually turning out pretty nice, I have to say. So... I heard there's something you could do in this room if you have, like, a water weapon or something. I don't know. Anyway, let's move on. I think you need wings to get over there to get another piece for the gun, which, again, I would do in a future piece, in a future episode. All those things, all in good time. We still got two rooms down here. We still haven't found our shop, so our shop's gotta be one of them. I would have to guess we didn't find our boss room either. So I'm gonna guess shop. Okay, we'll shop through this door then. Okay, that's empty finally. Good. We can get a little bit of use out of our shotgun, because I haven't really been. There you go. See, nice and easy. It's not the worst weapon in the world. I mean, it's a free shotgun. That's all you can say about that. When you get so... The fact that it's a sawed-off shotgun is what makes it so bad, though, honestly. The fact that it's sawed off, oh, God. The accuracy on the range sucks. Come on. Come on. Come on. Boosh. There you go. And another blank. Good. So we got another blank. We got 40 bucks. We need a key to get in there. Are you serious? Let's go around the other way. Let's try the other way first, because watch the other way not need a key. That's just the boss room. Great. So we're going to need a key to get in there. So the option is either open a chest or use a key to get in the shop and maybe buy something else. That's really it. I'm probably going to go for just the chest then in that case, just so that there's no chance of like really wasting it. So we got this guy, the high priest. Slow your roll, buddy. Got a chill pill out. What do you got? What you going to do? What's that? Oh, God. Fucking homing attack. Jesus Christ. I just want to keep them on ice. It's really all... Like, the longer I can keep them on ice, the more I can... You know, the less damage I can... Oh, my God. The less damage I can take in general, because the slower his attack patterns... If his attack patterns are slower, I can deal. Oh, hello. Okay, maybe that's not going to work too well. I got a heart for that. I got a shield for one of those, apparently. But let's go back to our sniper, then. Where are you? God damn it! Oh, God damn it! Just die. You need to just... I have blanks. I'm going to use them. I'm not afraid of you. In the slightest, I will waste all my blanks trying to kill you. It's a bad idea, because I would like to find a secret room right now, honestly. Okay, I'm out of that. Blank it up. And back to the hegemony rifle, then. That's actually not... Oh, God damn it. So, it doesn't exactly home in on you fully. Come on, just die, 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 die. You're so close. There you go. Four floors down, guys. And that's just the thing that takes me to the shop. I don't really want that item at all, honestly. But a second key. There you go. And this can go for, I guess, the snowballer. No, it's not going to go for the snowballer. It's going to go for, it's going to go for the rifle, I think. Yeah, it's going to go for the sniper rifle. Now, what I really want to know, let's stay there. Okay, so let's go back. Let's go get that key and go open the shop and see what he's selling. That's top priority right now, because we could really use anything almost. Because these weapons are okay. They're making us through. We have one more floor to go through. The last boss is the dragon. So all I really need is HP up the ass. And a gun. Some good guns that I can trust to take me through. Table tech what? Rage. Ooh, that could be useful. But there's no tables in the dragon, and there's only one floor left. So I think... Nope, nothing in there. I think it's probably better off buying a heart. A full heart. There's no selling guy in here, so that's useless. So let's go ahead and pick a chest. We got two chests directly next to each other. Let's go ahead and open one and break the other. Pull out my pistol for this so I don't waste any ammo that I need. Let's break you. Oh, God. Okay. Well, you know what? You know what? Screw you too, buddy. I will take the items out of you. I don't need to take this. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Damn it. Oh. Come on. Oh my God, I hate you. No. Okay. Why are you not dead? There you go. Did you drop anything from me? You dropped a gun. What is... No. No. Mine. Avoid course. Okay, cool. That's a weapon for the rooms now. Let's open this one up. And speed bullet shoes. Woo! I'm faster! Faster! Okay, that's actually not bad. Like I said, I really wanted passives. That's really all I wanted right now was passive abilities. That makes things so much nicer. So, let's go over here. I'm so fast right now. That's sweet. I'm not going to take this because it's basically as useless as the eye bomb app right now. I mean, like, I could go straight to I can go straight to the shop. But I'd rather still have a chance of finding a synergy item, basically. That's really what I'm going to try and find and do. But fifth floor. Guys, we've made it. It's going to be a bit of a long episode, but that's how I'm doing the series. Every episode's going to be a run. And, I mean, hey, I'm good enough at this game that this is about how long a full run of this game should take. So if you guys know anything about this game, this is what you should expect out of it. I'm not going to chop up the run into separate videos when one run is like an hour long and I'm playing it straight through in one sitting anyway. Really not much of a point. So this is how I'm going to be running this series. And I'm happy I made it to the even if I don't win right now, the fact that I made it to the fifth floor makes me so happy! Ugh. Well, at least pit damage doesn't hurt me. That's nice. Gotta remember that one. Uh-oh. Stay away. Thank you. Oh, you're over here. Okay. Yeah, pit damage won't hurt me, so that's a nice thing. Oh, god damn it. Ugh! Okay, I gotta be careful with those guys. Come on. Good. There you go. And we're out safe. Take as little damage as possible. It's obviously... Oh, this is the... goddamn triple shot one. Not exactly my favorite weapon, I'll be honest. Nothing to explode in here would be very useful if we did have something. Good. Big guy's out. Little guy's out. Ice guy is out. Who's left? Aw, whole new spawn. That's all. That's fine. Got you gone. And you're gonna go. So, honestly, this run's actually... if we can not take too much damage... We have a good chance of killing the dragon for the first time, which is a great way to end off. Oh god, which is a great way to end off the like the beginning of the series. Basically, trying each character out was like the beginning of the series, and now I'm gonna start the game over, fresh everything. Oh god, damn it! And you know, trying to lock everything again, because honestly, this game is infinite replayability, and I wasn't on the full update anyway, so I feel like certain things were probably easier than they should have been. Maybe, I don't know. Things are feeling a bit more difficult here, but I don't know what they did exactly. Oh, god. Why do you gotta be up there behind him? Good. Now we can get rid of you. Come on, no. Get rid of him. Thank you. Stop following me around. I like my speed, though. My speed is definitely very nice right now with the dodge roll ability going further. I'm actually having a lot of fun getting around, and this gun is just blowing through its ammo so fast. Well, that's what I get for using the carbine right now. Or the, what is this? The Void Core Assault Rifle. Oh god, stop firing my own bullets back at me! Oh god, stop it. Oh god, damn it. It's like what I was talking about. I want to take any extra damage than I have to, but it looks like I'm going to. Are you done? Good, you're done. Can you kill the Reaper? I really want to know if you can kill that Reaper guy or not. Like, I don't even know, honestly. Why'd you go all the way to the other side of the map like that? Like, you obviously can't hit me over there in case you didn't realize. Like, I don't know what you were thinking, but... That's, like, your fault. So, whatever. Really? Really, guys? Is that how we're gonna play this game? I think it is. Where are you going now, huh? Oh, god, oh, god. Okay. God damn, you gotta run away again. Get over here. You're not escaping me. Thank you. Oh, God. I almost walked right into all of that. Boink. Oh, God damn it. Fine. No. 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 Okay, well, you know what? Fall damage doesn't hurt us. That's... Oh, God damn it. Right in front of it, though? Are you fucking serious right now? Oh, God damn it. Oh, God damn it. No. 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 Ooh, those trap rooms are getting more... Oh, God damn it. You're gonna force me to blow it up, right? Ugh. Those trap rooms get a little ridiculous. They do. It's not in a bad way. Not like it's not saying I'm bad. I'm bad at the game. That's my fault for taking all that damage. Like, it really is. Like, I should have completely avoided, like, all of that and been fine. But I'm just too stupid. So, we'll just leave it at that. Are you guys done? Sweet. Free blank. I'll take it. Three hearts, three blanks. I don't know if it's going to be enough for the dragon. And I don't really have any... Oh, a gun muncher. I could really use a gun muncher. Get rid of this. And get rid of... The light gun? And get rid of this crappy shotgun. I don't need it anymore. I've got better things now. Yeah, that's what I thought. What do you got? Oh, god damn you! Really? The pea shooter? Really? The pea shooter? Is this what you're giving me right now? Oh god, why am I still in the pea shooter? That's a good question. Kill him first, because he's going to summon shit. And now these guys should be no problem. There you go. Trying to, like, you know, not be wasteful with my ammo, considering it does have awesome piercing capabilities. Oh god, I didn't even see you guys there. Come on, get behind him. Okay, fine, don't get behind him. Oh god. I gotta be really... Oh god, no! I got an armor for it, though, so I replaced one heart with one armor. I gotta say, it's not too bad, I guess. Screw you two. Oh god. Just firing blindly. Seems to work sometimes, but not always. Let's go back to this. Oh, god damn it! Oh, god damn it, it's one of you. Did he just fall in? Can he not? Is he like, immune to falling in? Did he just, like, respawn because he fell in? Is that what happened? Oh, no! Ugh. What's this? What is this? What is this bullshit? Oh, god damn it. I have one heart left. One heart! I just really want to find the dragon, like, right now. I'll fight him right now, because I'm not... I don't think I'm going to be getting... Oh, God. I don't think I'm going to be getting anything better than I've already got, so I think I might as well just fight him with what I have left. As opposed... Okay. We'll go with that, then. As opposed to wasting more of my ammo and more of my hearts on these stupid tiny rooms with traps galore, I would much rather just, you know, go ahead and just fight the dragon. Oh! Jesus Christ! No! 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 Okay, armor. One armor. God damn it. Oh god. That Guanstone just saved my life. Let's get out of here. Oh god. See, I'm not worried about the goddamn wreck, the goddamn square right now. I'm really not, even though, you know, he's right here, so he's gonna die probably. Yeah, there you go. I'm more worried about oh god damn it. More worried about everything else firing at me at once right now, honestly. Come on, just die. Thank you. Okay, good. Good. So I'm really focused right now on all this because I have one heart left and I can't waste it. I do have money. I'm hoping. Oh god, what do you got for me? Oh god. I'm hoping. Oh god, I didn't see you back there! I didn't see you back there. You were blending in with the environment. Who else is there? Anyone else? Anyone else I should know about? No? We all cool? Are we chill, bros? No, you gotta die first, then. You're just... There you go. Ugh, I hate mages. Okay, I'm running out of ammo and everything now. That's just how... Oh, God, all I have left is a snowballer and the pea shooter. Really? Come on, come over here. Come closer. Eh. 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 Oh, God, no! Alright, well that's that round of Enter the Gungeon, guys. Next time you guys see the series, I'll be starting on a fresh account and all that, and starting fresh because of all the new stuff. Check out the updates, and that's it. But this is a long episode, so I'm going to wrap it up now so I can get going. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and leave a comment down below. Subscribe to the channel for more, and I will see you all later. Thank you guys.